Hey guys, I've had a bit of a surprise today. I was cleaning out my Selenocosmia species because I thought I saw some mites in the tank, and turns out she had made an egg sac. So I opened it up, and just turns out it was full of little eggs with legs. So, got some more slings to look after now. So yeah, they all seem healthy, so yep, that's about it really. Okay guys, see ya.